they located the double dagger. Jerry and James are headed up there. Getting real close to skyline, with the next one down right there in the center where it's opened up, right to the left of it is where they're at. That's where the elk is at, just left and down a little bit, and they're just about 50 feet to the west of that is where they're at, so they can't see it. The wind's blowing like crazy.
Yeah, let's that's awesome. Oh my goodness.
Wow, after 14 days, daylight to dark, we finally got him. It's what we call double dagger. It is a real team effort between Vern, Ron, James, and Tom. We're all out here every day, daylight to dark. It took me 14 days to lay eyes on this thing. A couple of other guys had seen him in a long distance in the day. Ron was up on his perch about 2 miles away. Vern was spotting for us too. James and I came in here and he stepped out of about 325 yards, which is the first mistake he had made in 2 weeks.
Beautiful bull.
It's a beautiful bull. He's bigger than I thought. I don't know what he's going to be, but way, way over.
Thanks, James.
Thank you, James.
You're welcome.
Thanks, Vern.
Thanks, Jerry, for shooting it.
Not screwing it up in the end.
Awesome. Man.
Another one for the books.
Yeah, no doubt. Navajo Outdoors and Yellow Horse put me on it. 14 days daylight till dark hunting, but we finally got it done. This is awesome. Thank you guys. Awesome job.
Right on.
Woo woo!
That's a nice bull.